Okay, now I'm closer to French.
All right.
Now getting back to American, trying to blend in.
A human? I don't think there's like one kind of ideal thing that an American looks like. I think it's just a mix of all different cultures. I don't know, races, just kind of the melting pot.
She's great. She's hot.
She's hot.
I think she's hot.
I think she's great.
I think she's beautiful.
I think she's beautiful. I think she has a lot of talent. I saw it. I saw her. I love the fact that she incorporated her culture. I really don't.
No, definitely not.
Not at all.
No, I think this is actually cool.
I'm glad. There's some more diversity in the pageant than there has been in the past.
I think that's pretty amazing. I think it's good that America now embraces all the cultures.
It doesn't matter where she's from. It's the fact that it matters who she is.
You know, that's kind of what America is. America is different. Like, America is diverse.
I'm definitely leaning toward the ignorant side.
It makes no sense because I think you probably go back to every Miss America ever. There's always somebody from a German heritage or, right, this heritage.
Like, where is their family from? Because, I mean, we all come from all over the world.
I personally get very upset and a little bit disappointed when I hear about things like that just because I am from the same heritage as the Miss America.
Right.
And I've never considered myself anything other than an American, so for people to think that, I think it's a little close-minded, but I do have hope that it'll turn around.
Congratulations.
I say well done, good on you, you know, keep at it.
Good job, I'm glad you won. Stand up to be an American.
I would say stay focused and keep going. Don't give up.
Promote diversity and love who you are.
Don't listen to them at all. They have no right to say what they're saying because they're not even the original Americans. All the original Americans are gone, and we're just... Now, if you're born here, you're an American.
So more power to you. Keep it going. Stay focused.
I would tell her, honestly, Nina, it doesn't matter what anyone thinks about you. As long as you're doing what you love to do and as long as you enjoy yourself, then it doesn't matter what anyone else has to say.
I would tell her she's awesome. She's an inspiration to all of us. She's going to go through a lot of tough things this period of time, but it's definitely going to be worth it for the rest of the Miss America pageant.
I'm a very good-looking American.
I am not American.
I'm not an American.
I'm an American.
I am an American.
I'm an American.
I'm not an American.
I'm an American.
I'm not an American.
I'm 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 not an American.
I'm an American.
I'm an Indian, and I'm an American.